Here's an easy gardening hack if you want to plant your vegetables in a straight row.
This is an extra piece of PVC pipe, although you could use a broom handle or a redwood stake, and you could just lay your flat PVC pipe or broom handle out and make holes as you go right along its width so that you can pop in a little seedling. And if you do so right next to the PVC pipe as you go, you'll get a straight line of vegetables.